Valerie, there have been no letters from you for 2 weeks now. Have they been lost by the postal service, or you are perhaps dead? Well, that would at least be a good excuse.
No, Sasha, I'm not dead. Much to your father's chagrin, I imagine. We have been constantly on the move, and to find even a few minutes of peace has been, well, nigh impossible.
Father has been asking about you. I think he is genuinely concerned, though I know you don't believe me. I sometimes doubt you believe anything I say.
Your father would like Vladimir's nephew Nikolai. The man's idealism and zeal rivals that of the most fervent religious believer. Poor boy. One day he will realize the shame of it all.
How is old Vladimir? You know I hold him in high regard. But please, ask him to speed things up and win this damn war. I am sick and tired of constant shortages.
Of course. If I just ask Volodya, he will win the war for us in an instant. Not a problem, my dear.
And listen to Vladimir. He has at least a semblance of morals compared to you, my dear. And don't die on me. Who would I then quarrel with? Your Alexandra.
Yesterday, the Southern Factory Collectives reported production levels far exceeding the quota set for the period. The General Secretary conveyed his heartfelt pride to be the leader of such an industrious people. Yesterday also brought news of a minor skirmish involving NATO infiltrators. They were swiftly hunted down by our...
We were still in Norway when we heard the news. Several NATO battalions had been airdropped inside our country. And I think many of us were shaken to the core that day. Our image of the invulnerable motherland cracked in a way that could not be easily mended. Captain Malyshenko loudly proclaimed that he would smear the ground red with the blood of the NATO bastards who had dared to enter our homeland. The colonel tried to calm us, saying that there would be blood shed soon enough. But we didn't settle down until we had boarded the planes back home. Our fiery rage, doused with cold determination and vengeance, foremost on our mind.
If they were here half an hour ago, we don't have long before they arrive. Understand? Romanov must move immediately.
Товарищ полковник.
What?
A message.
Now? Very well.
What is it, uncle?
Kulia, it's your wife.
Маша?
She...
Что?
They're dead, Kulia. She and your daughter. Killed yesterday when the Americans raided Serbryansk. I'm so sorry.
Sorry. You're at war. They died for the state. They died for socialism. I'm proud.
You have my deepest sympathy.
I don't want sympathy! I want leaders with the courage to prevent NATO from walking into our soil.
Kulia, we're dealing with a strong adversary.
Then we must be stronger!
Comrade Colonel, our forward scouts report inbound NATO helicopters.
Where the hell is Romanov at the Shilkas? Kulia, can I count on you?
Let them come, Uncle. Let them come.
Good. You're finally here. What kept you, Roman?
Malyshenko here. What is happening up north?
Last word was that NATO intruders were moving against our naval base near Polyany. The attack on this camp seems to be in support of that move.
Доблюдки! We will root them out wherever they attack. Malyshenko out!
Lieutenant Romanov, I want you to command the artillery section. We have spotted several enemy scout teams hiding in the forest. Our helicopters are looking for them now. The helicopters will mark the enemy positions. Fire on all enemy units they find. Sokol 1 out.
Говорит Тройка. Enemy scouts spotted.
Available for coordinates. We can provide air defense. Moving out now. We are leaving now. Putting our AA gun in the designated area.
Товарищ командир, artillery is available. Commencing the barrage.
Yeah, Troika. We have movement in the tree line. Troika here. NATO scouts have been located.
That was a good hit, Lieutenant, but there are more enemy scouts out there.
Говорит Малашенко! I have incoming mortars! There must be NATO spotters with those scouts!
Artillery strike on the way.
More incoming shells! Kill those scouts!
Infantry was annihilated. Target received. Атакуй.
Романов, блин! My men are taking fire because of your worthlessness! Wipe those bloody scouts out!
Get hold of yourself, Captain. Well done. We've destroyed their eyes and ears. When the assault begins, they will target your artillery, Romanov. Make sure you keep it well protected. Sokol 1, out. The NATO attack is imminent. Captain Malashenko will hold the outer perimeter, but you must support him with artillery fire, Romanov. We cannot lose here today.
Fire signal flares to signal an impending attack, Lieutenant. Several flares indicate a heavy attack. Malashenko out. This is Malashenko. NATO units are attacking from the north. I need fire support at once.
You know what to do, Romanov. Give Captain Malashenko all the support he needs.
Yes, товарищ командир.
Romanov! Between your artillery guns and my tanks, we will kill those NATO infiltrators to the last man!
Good. If we pin them down here, we might aid our comrades at Poyarde. It's not too late already.
Artillery strike on the way.
Malashenko here! I will hold you personally accountable for any friendly fire, Romanov! Make sure you fire on the enemy, not us!
The lieutenant knows what he's doing, Captain.
I hope so. Malashenko out.
Artillery strike on the barrage, hit the target. Mortars confirmed. Rely. Bangling east of hostile helicopters now. Artillery strike on the way.
They're attacking again! Keep those shells coming, Lieutenant!
Launching a barrage. Commencing the barrage. Two pieces. Artillery strike on the way.
NATO will also use counter-artillery to destroy you. Stay on the move to avoid those barrages.
Coordinates confirmed. Commencing the barrage. Coordinates hit. Hostile eliminated.
Incoming fire, Romano. Change your position.
We can deploy? Affirmative. Heading out. Artillery is moving out.
I have ordered the prisoners to be taken to the bomb shelters. We will keep them there until the battle is over.
Malashenko here. Why don't we just execute the prisoners and be done with it?
Because we are better than the enemy. And we will prove it by keeping the prisoners alive.
repairing our comrade. Starting repairs now. We're repairing
heavy
the target.
Heavy fire support here. Got any coordinates?
Artillery strike on the target perceived. Attack coordinates confirmed. Target perceived. Attacking.
We can repair anything. Repairing our comrade.
Disabled. Artillery strike successful.
Starting repairs now.
We can
now
deploy and lay down a heavy barrage.
Artillery strike on the way. Yes, товарищ командир. Launching of coordinates confirmed. Commencing the barrage. Target missed. Attack. Стреляй. Engage. Engage vehicle.
Attack. Recovery vehicle, and we're repairing the
target. Here, enemy destroyed.
Repairing our comrade. Acknowledged.
We will move to the north.
They're giving up for now. Don't let them get away, Romanov.
They will attack again. You must hold for as long as possible.
Don't worry, Sokol One. The more they send, the more we will kill. NATO units attacking from the south. I need fire support, Romano.
Yeah, Sokol One. I just got a report saying that our comrades won a crushing victory near Polyarny this morning. The NATO intruders were destroyed to the last man and the naval base was saved.
Then we will finish the job here and teach NATO once and for all not to violate our motherland.
I wouldn't trust those reports to be completely accurate, Captain.
It doesn't matter. Every NATO soldier here will die today. Malashenko out.
Returning to base, over. SFM completed. I hit some hostiles. Pointing out.
You have incoming rounds, Romano. Reposition your people at once.
Heavy fire support. Affirmative. Heading out. Drive to that position. That was a good hit on that infantry. Drive to that position.
This is Veron. Napalm is burning the enemy as we speak.
Artillery strike on the way.
Yes, товарищ командир.
Coordinates confirmed. Стреляй.
They're attacking again. Keep those shells coming, Lieutenant.
Yes, товарищ.
Malashenko to Sokol One. Do we have any estimate of enemy strength?
The GRU estimated their battalions were.
Хаслы проклятые! Those damn dilettantes should be shot for providing such faulty intelligence. I'm fighting an entire regiment of troops here!
Mind what you are saying, Captain. This is an open channel.
I don't care, Blin. How can we fight the war when we can't even trust our own people?
Enough. See to the battle at hand. Sokol One, out.
SFM completed. I hit some hostiles. Pointing out.
They are sending helicopters to take out your artillery, Romano. Use your shield cast to fight them off.
Artillery strike on the way.
Medium AA can defend the airspace.
Hostiles eliminated. We're ready to strike.
We killed that hostile.
We can deploy and lay down a heavy barrage.
Commencing the barrage. Coordinates confirmed. Coordinates confirmed. Стреляй. Infantry was annihilated.
They're pulling back. Thank you, Lieutenant.
They haven't given up yet. Expect renewed attacks any minute now.
Getting the peon into position.
We have NATO troops approaching from the north. And my men to the south have spotted more enemy troops on the move.
They will attack from both directions at once. Hold for as long as possible and then move to alternate defense positions when I give the word.
We destroyed that thing. Artillery strike on the way.
Watching here. Deploying them up for hostile tanks.
Artillery strike on the way. Our barrage hit the target.
This is a Hotchkiss.
You have incoming artillery again, Romanov. Move your units out of the impact area.
Heavy fires. Artillery is moving out. Artillery is moving out.
Work those guns, Romanov. We have enemies all over the perimeter. They're coming at us from both the north and the south.
Affirmative. Anti-tank strike is inbound. Out.
Coordinates confirmed. Target received.
Working here, reporting hostile casualties.
Commencing the barrage. Coordinates confirmed. Target received. Commencing the barrage. Our barrage hit the target. Yes, товарищ командир. Launching the barrage. We hit the enemy in the strike zone. Товарищ командир. Enemy destroyed. Artillery strike on the way. Target received.
NATO helicopters have been spotted. Position your shilkas so that your artillery is protected.
We just saved artillery strike on the way. Fire now, before it's too late! Товарищ командир, enemy destroyed.
Need some medium anti-air support?
Napalm strike, artillery
barrage. Coordinates hit. Hostile eliminated. Coordinates confirmed. Target received. Attacking artillery strike on the way.
They are sending a second helicopter squadron against you, Romanov.
Yes, товарищ командир. Coordinates confirmed. Стреляй. Artillery strike success. Commencing the barrage.
Attack completed. I hit some hostiles. Pointing out.
Target eliminate.
Incoming NATO bombers. Pull back, Malashenko. Pull back!
We are moving to the alternate defensive positions now!
Sokol 1 here. Move your units to the quarry entrances. We'll defend from there.
Understood. I am repositioning my units. Malashenko out. NATO units all along the perimeter. Request fire support.
Received. We keep the enemy in the strike zone. Artillery strike. Target received. Attacking. Artillery target received. Атакуй.
Missiles armed. Scanning for target.
Missiles destroyed. Fall out.
I need more fire support! NATO is making a renewed assault!
Really, artillery strike on the way.
Sokol 1 here. I have some good news. Our frontal aviation comrades have finally deigned to send us some helicopter support. Romanov, I want you to command these helicopters while I direct the artillery fire. Move your units to the rendezvous point. You did a commendable job leading that artillery battery, Lieutenant. Now, show me the same sound tactical sense when commanding the helicopters.
We can repair anything. We are going up now.
You've kept all your cannons intact, Lieutenant. Excellent.
These NATO soldiers! How many of them are there?
Locking target. Still out. Target of the fire locking. We hit the enemy. Heavy attack helicopter is inbound. Affirmative. Flying to the coordinates. We see the target. All weapons have received the orders.
They are attacking all along the perimeter. Use any means necessary to keep them at bay, Romano.
Up and engage the enemy. MI-24 going in at full speed. Commencing flyby attack. Hostile defeated, Vice Commander. Heavy gunship skimming the treetops.
I have incoming artillery fire on all my positions.
Go back to the barracks area. I will send Romanov after the artillery. The prisoners are being evacuated to the woods nearby until we can get some transports to pick them up.
Comrade Malashenko, we are moving toward the barracks.
Good, Captain. There we must make our last stand. I'm also giving you fire support priority to help defend the camp.
MI-24 on the move.
They are coming. Use all available fire support assets to destroy them, Lieutenant. Romanov, seek out and destroy the NATO artillery before they cause too much damage.
Affirmative. Fly the tank killer on the move.
Well done, Lieutenant. Continue to search and destroy. But watch out for enemy anti-air defenses.
I'm heading for the lock and engage the enemy.
Fire mission is completed. Over.
Heavy gunships heading for the destination. The enemy is dead.
Molotov here. Firing for effect. Over. Fire mission confirmed. Bombard the
NATO assault incoming. Excellent, Roman. Another artillery unit put out of action.
Destination received. MI-24 on the way. Preparing attack run.
Again. Well done, Romano. Well done indeed. That should give us some respite. So call one out. Have much strength left, Romano. Crush this assault and we'll force them to retreat. Is retreating. Do not pursue.
But Uncle, we must...
We have been declared combat ineffective, Captain. 5th Battalion will pursue. I want the casualty count as soon as possible. The camp is safe. For now.